See here in this problem, determine the rate of change of voltage. So where voltage is given as 5t into sin 2t volts. So what is the rate of change of voltage when time t is equal to 0.2 seconds? So this is the problem. So first of all, find the rate of change of voltage. So rate of change of voltage is nothing but so dv by dt. So derivate the voltage function with respect to t. So that's equal to d by dt of, so where v is given as 5t into sin 2t. So this is considered as u and this is v. Apply the differentiation product rule. So then finally we will get 10t into cos 2t plus 5 into sin 2t. So this is nothing but dv by dt. So we want dv by dt value at t is equal to 0.2 seconds. Now substitute t equal to 0.2 seconds in this equation. So then we get 10 into 0.2 into cos of 2 into 0.2 means 0.4 plus 5 into sine of 0.4. So that's equal to dv by dt equal to 2 into 0.92106. I am using the calculator for getting the cos value and sine value, plus 5 into 0.38942. So by using calculator, we will get this value, that is equivalent to 3.7892. So the rate of change of voltage, so when time equal to 0.2 seconds, the voltage is 3.79 volts per second. So this is the rate of change of voltage when time is equal to 0.2 seconds. And this is the process simplification for getting the solution. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to hit like the video. Thank you.